Another dead whale has been found in our waters. The Department of Land and Natural Resources says a very large carcass washed onto a patch of reef in Kaneohe Bay yesterday. This is video of the whale taken by the UH Marine Mammal Research Program, which was given permission by NOAA. Officials don't know what kind of whale it is. It's about 1 mile offshore from Waikane. Officials are trying to figure out how to remove the carcass. In the meantime, they're reminding everyone to stay away.